We've told you about the uptick in shoplifting around the country, but this is one of the most brazen yet. This is not a scene from one of those all-you-can-grab game shows. Cops say these are thieves who broke into a supermarket and walked out with shopping carts packed with items. Amber Cagliano has details.
It's eye-popping video. A team of brazen shoplifters furiously tossing all these stolen items into getaway cars. It's like an episode of the TV show Supermarket Sweep, but this is no fun-filled game show. Bystanders can't believe what they're seeing. They stand there watching helplessly. You can hear one supermarket employee being told not to intervene.
Todd, don't, because you're gonna get fired. That's why prices go up, because of these can't get a job like the rest of us.
Look, the gang of four filled their shopping carts with only paper towels and laundry detergent. Why? They're non-perishable items that can be easily sold on the black market. Police say the SUVs are stolen. Notice the license plates have been removed. The gang was highly organized. They hit this supermarket near New Haven, Connecticut at 6:40 in the morning when there were few customers. No one called 911. The raid wasn't even reported until 10 minutes after it was over. I watched the video with Connecticut State Police Sergeant John Acampora.
How could they get away with something like this?
Most major retailers, they do have like a no chase policy, no intervene, just to contact law enforcement immediately.
We've seen disturbing video in the shoplifting epidemic sweeping America, but nothing like this. One angry eyewitness tossed a shopping cart in front of a getaway vehicle, but it bounced right off.
All told, $1,600 worth of products were stolen.